we felt that it was important. Some of us in football in Broughty Ferry felt it was important to provide a pathway, you know, for kids to move from youth football into adult football. So Dundee East Community Sports Club was originally in concept formed by some of the youth football teams and adult teams in the Broughty Ferry area. Well, we're one of our goals is to improve facilities. Our ambition is to have a 3G surface, you know, for the kids to play on, so we can play in virtually all weathers. Well, this was our first ever event, and as inaugural events go, it's been a resounding success. We're absolutely thrilled at the turnout. We had 28 teams, you know, playing all day today, and in speaking to parents, coaches, and a lot of the kids, they've had a great time.